A caterpillar was unhappy with his life. He wished he could fly like the butterflies. One day, he met a butterfly who told him her secret. She said she was once a caterpillar too, but she changed into a butterfly by spinning a cocoon and waiting patiently. The caterpillar was inspired by her story and decided to try it for himself. He spun a cocoon and stayed inside for a while. He felt his body and mind changing, growing new parts and shedding old ones. He trusted the process and waited for the right time. Finally, he broke free from the cocoon and saw his new self. He had wings, bright and beautiful. He flapped them and flew into the sky. He felt the most amazing feeling ever. He thanked the butterfly for her help and flew with her happily ever after.